Hello. Today we are looking at how to remove mods from Friday Night Funkin on a Chromebook. Please take note that you need an original copy of the game. Firstly, we will open up the Linux files in our file manager. Now remove the modded data, manifest, and mods folders. Now we will double-click on the original Funkin package. Copy the data, manifest, and mods folders and paste them into your Linux files. We just restored Friday Night Funkin to its original state. Let's have a look. Enjoy!